Hey guys, so I just wanted to make a quick video to show you how to format your date times. Basically just to show you how to present your dates in string format. And it's super simple. So we have this variable right here called time, and right now it's just a question mark. But if we come over here to the on press of this button, let's go ahead and give time a date time dot now. So this is pretty much how you access the current time on your device. But as you can see, it's not the same type as a string, so let's just go ahead and make it to string. So if you just do set state, grab this now, put it here, and hit save. If I hit this now, it will update to the current time. However, this is very raw. As you can see, it has the year, the day, the month, whatever, and then the hours, the minutes, the seconds, and the milliseconds. And there's just no way that you want to show this much information. So that's why you need to know how to format this. The first thing you're going to do is you're going to come to this package right here, and I'm going to leave the link in the description, and you're just going to go into the installing tab right here, and you're going to grab this information right here, the dependency, and you're going to come over here to the pubspec.yaml. If you don't know how to use this, just click the video on the top right now, and you just paste this here, and you click here, pubget, you just wait a little bit, and now we have the package. So let's go back here, scroll up, and I'm going to import it. It's the intel.darts package. So now that we have this, instead of this right here, we're just going to give this a different variable. Let's call it now. And then time is going to equal date format. And then in this case, I'm just going to do double D, double M, and four times Y. But not like this, you need to use it as a string. Then you do dot format, and here we're just going to use this variable right here, now. And I'm going to do this, and right now is wrong. That's because we made this into a string just because of this right here. So let me just remove this, and now we are error-free. Let me just restart this, and now I'm going to hit the button, and a much better formatted date. And if you wanted the hours and the minutes, you could just do something like this. I'm gonna hit save, tap it again, and as you can see, the time is right there. And you know, I put this in, but you can put whatever you want. You can do an exclamation mark if you want. This is just a string, and then you know, this class right here knows how to read this string. That's how this works. It looks for these date codes, so it knows what to display. So you could literally just come over here, take this out, and just do a really weird format like this. Then just hit this, and there you go. Now, I can't go over all of the formats, which is why I'm going to also leave this link in the description, which is the link to the date format class. And here, you can pretty much see all the codes that exist right here. And you know, you can just read the documentation and understand how it works. I do advise you to read the whole thing. For example, this code right here, the four Ys, doesn't even show up in this list right here. But you know, if you read the whole documentation, you will see that 4Ys produces the year, and 2Ys produces just the final two numbers of the year, etc. In fact, I can show you that right now. I'm gonna just do this, hit save, and it's gonna be 21. So as you can see, there's a lot of information for you to look through, but it's not that long of a page, so just go ahead and read it, and you'll pretty much be a date formatting pro. That's about it for today. I know it was short, but I hope it was able to help you. If it was, please leave me a like and subscribe if you want to learn more and more about Flutter. Thank you so much for watching. This is Flutter Mentor, and out.